them in the eyes. Mm. And it ain't even just those that come to shop, the workers. Ooh. A lot of the workers be into witchcraft or New Age movement.
And the Egyptology.
Yeah, no, say it again.
Also Egyptology.
That's right.
That's right.
What did you mention to me earlier about watch what they got
on? Oh yeah, the jewelry. A lot of jewelries too. That's the other thing.
You gotta pay attention to
it. You gotta really pray and ask the Lord
to show
you if this is acceptable with him or it's not. You know, that's another topic, you know,
we're talking about what they wear, though.
But
I think
most of the people that are into the powers of darkness, we've come across, I've seen necklaces that just look so dark. You could tell.
Give some examples. Remember the
crystal? There's the
crystals,
crystal,
or the ankh.
That's
the
it.
Egyptian
ankh. Or the Horus. There's
the
Horus,
eye.
The eye.
But mainly those crystals.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? And also, like, glass vases with like a root in it, or just weird looking pay attention to the rings, tattoos,
yes.
But most importantly the eyes.
Very
you'll
important.
Know a lot about a witch by the eyes.
Yes.
So all we want to do is tell y'all that as followers of Christ, we should be allowed to get natural remedies, essential oils,
amen,
elderberry,
mm-hmm,
all of these things that are good for the body and good for your children.
Right, amen.
But the problem is the witches and the New Agers, they have kind of, they're like gatekeepers. They're the gatekeepers of the homeopathic now.
Man.
Where we know that when you start to become conscious of the, what's that word, the pharmaceutical industry. That word pharmacy, it means sorcery in the Greek.
Mm-hmm.
And Revelation, it says, by sorcery were all nations what?
That's right, deceived.
Deceived. Mm. So now as a Christian, you try to go around that. So you start going to Whole Foods, you start going to organic stores, and you want to learn about essential oils and different, like oil of oregano, and you try to get certain natural things that God put on the earth.
Yeah.
But the problem is, the witches are the gatekeepers. So a lot of Christians are getting drawn in because, you know, it almost seems like their way is working. Right? And they'll tell you, they'll start like advising you, like, oh, even the workers, you'll ask them about oils and stuff, and before you know it, they're telling you about acupuncture or yoga, or hey, we got a little gathering, we get together and we tap into our chakras, and all of that is evil.
No.
But we wanted to warn you that if you want to learn about oils and everything, that's good.
Right.
If you want to learn about natural remedies, but the gatekeepers are the witches and the warlocks. And